responders. Nissan has it out of control. Evacuate civilians. And take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
The farmhand thing. Just take out the ones that are on the way. Might as well. Thank you. Okay, where are we? What is? Under there. What the heck? It's gonna be some kind of battle, I know it. Ice cream store. We all like to go to the ice cream store.
I talked to Sheila yesterday about finding some food. She said she'd give me the info about a place if I grabbed some food for both of us. I agreed, and she pointed me to an old building nearby filled with machines that could make something she called it cream. I never heard of it, but she promised that it tasted good and it would keep us both from starving. According to her instructions, all I had to do was push a button and the machines would start cranking out bottles. What she forgot to tell me was that it would be loud as hell and attract every creature in earshot. It took everything I had to fight the things that swarmed the building. I barely made it out of there alive. If anyone finds this, tell Sheila that I'm keeping all the damn bottles of cream. Next time, she can come get her own.
Thank you.
teapot time. And there is another. There's another base here. Okay, it's time to switch to something a little more hardcore. Oh, there's the giant teapot.
Hello again, friends. I'm so to announce that the boilers here at the giant teapot are full again. That means my special blend will be bubbling up shortly. Fancy a nice cup of the more the merrier. My goodness, our guests do choose the most fascinating teapot in China. violence is required to get a proper cup of
Good, yeah?
When did you walk?
30 minutes ago.
Where did you go?
Down to Mom's house.
I've been there for 30 minutes.
Oh, what was right before you got there?
Did you feed the dogs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, are you gonna go do something?
Well,
yeah, we will at 6.
A nice cup of tea okay, and a biscuit go well with Armageddon.
Have you fed the dogs?
Yes, yes, I said I went and I fed the dogs at the house.
I need 10 honey. Anything less is insufficient. A wise man once said, while there is tea, there is hope. I prefer my hope black.
Why don't you go do your nails or something?
I do apologize for the condition of the garden. We are short-staffed at the moment, and good help is no.